Finally got it. I beat it without cheat codes. Took me so many tries, but I finally did it. I beat the final boss without cheat codes. And I'm gonna be uploading this to YouTube because I did not like the fact I had to use cheat codes just so I can beat the final boss. Also, I could not get into the freaking secret in it, which kinda disappointed me, but whatever. Everybody at this point already knows how he looks like. It's basically John Romero. But yeah, I beat boss without cheat codes. I'm happy with that. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Even though I did not talk to her in the entire video because I was trying to concentrate. But either way, I beat it. I said that so many times that I'm happy. Whatever. At this point, I should be... Well, I think I'm just gonna upload this app like after recording this. So yeah. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Tomorrow, like I said, I'm gonna be live streaming Doom 3. I'm already downloading. I just wanted to record this as a video since I felt unsatisfied reading it. Whatever. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.